I was very excited. I was actually trying to hold back screaming when I was in Ms. Tenuto's office and I found out. But it's really an honor to be selected to be able to speak on behalf of the entire class of 2015 and to be able to hopefully send them a good message and for them to take it with them, you know, after Camden County College. Well, don't ever stop dreaming and dream as big as you possibly can and then just go and chase it. Be fearless in whatever you do.